Diva.
Yes, sir.
Please, can I borrow 1,000 naira from you? I've not eaten since yesterday. And there's nobody at home, please. All my stomach is paining me. Just 1,000 naira. I promise I'll pay you back, please.
No problem. I'll give you 1,000 naira. If you give me your Apple phone as a collateral.
I should give you my Apple phone.
Yes, because I'm not sure you'll pay me back. So if you give me your Apple phone as a collateral, I'll give you 1,000 naira.
No, I'll pay you back. I'll pay you back.
Are you not serious?
Ha! Look at this girl, oh. So because of 1,000 naira, I should give you my Apple phone. And you don't even have her. Even Black Panther will not collect my Apple phone for 1,000 naira.
Ebere, what is it now?
Can you imagine this girl? Just because I asked her for just 1,000 naira. I'm not eating since morning. All my stomach is paining me and she asked me to give her my Apple phone. Can you imagine? Just go of 1,000 naira.
Hey.
Auntie, what is it?
Success, I'm very hungry. Since last night, I've not eaten. And all my stomach is paining me. And I don't have money. I'm the only person in the house.
But you have Apple.
How?
The Apple at the back of your phone. Is that in there not Apple? It's the remaining one now.
Success, do you know you're very stupid?
Eh?
Yes, you're very stupid. Success, this is an Apple phone. You cannot eat the Apple.
Apple phone that someone cannot eat the Apple. Is that what Apple phone? If you lie down and sell this phone and bury Apple and eat, stay there hungry will kill you. It's only you that know what is hungry. Carry big money and go and buy Apple that you cannot eat. See the Apple self, someone will even bite it. It's not even full Apple. People like you are the problem we have in this country.